and then a little spaceship landed. Is this a playgroup or an oil painting? Okay, here we go. Great, Danny. I'm dying out here.
Nothing to worry about. I have got something you kids are gonna love.
No more celery.
No more celery. Toys! Here you go, and I got a pail and a sand strainer and not even some plastics. Whoa, whoa, Lenny! Very uncool. Sand belongs in the sandbox.
Tell you what, Len, buddy, how would you like to trade in that shovel for a red, white, and blue woggly-doo?
Yeah. My toy.
No, Michelle, it's not nice to be selfish.
Oh, Joey, no, I'm sure my sweet little Michelle was just informing this little sand crab here that that is one of her favorite toys. Here, Lenny, play with this.
My toy.
You want to try for a third toy, or do you see a pattern developing here?
All right, maybe she's heading into a little selfish stage. Hey, it happens in families. No one knows why.
Here, Lenny, play with this.
Joey, that's my whisk broom. But try not to bend any bristles.
All right, everybody, get your pancakes here.
Ooh, pancakes. All right.
My pancakes.
No, Michelle, honey, those are for everybody.
Why don't we all show Michelle how much fun sharing can be?
Good idea. Yeah. Excellent idea, Joey. Now, Michelle, watch this. I am going to share my pancake with Joey.
Thank you, Danny, and I am going to share my pancake with DJ.
How thoughtful! And I'm going to share my pancake with my incredibly fortunate little sister. You're too kind. And I am happy to share with my Uncle Jesse.
Thank you very much. And I'm going to share with one of my three favorite nieces, Michelle. There you go. Now, isn't sharing fun, everybody?
Oh, yeah.
I wish someone would share their pancake with me.
And Daddy.
Thank you, Michelle. I'm so proud of you. And I won't even have to chew it.